As a designer and TV host for the last 18 years, I've helped people achieve the home of their dreams. With so many of us rethinking how we live right now, I wanted to help bring real-life solutions to people who are ready to transform their homes with simple, easy-to-achieve solutions. This is In the Room with John Gidding. For this episode of In the Room, we're going to try something a little bit different. It's holiday season, and I know many of you are wondering what to get those design-centric friends that live in curated homes with only beautiful objects surrounding them, and they don't want anything cluttering up the space that's not going to say something specific. I've got a list of 10 gifts that I think is going to help you cross each one of them off your list. Now, these are all objects meant to enhance an already beautiful home, so we're creating curated spaces for our creative friends. The first gift on my list is actually art. Now, art is difficult to gift to people because it's so subjective, but I think abstract art is so versatile and flexible for where it can be used in a home that it's actually a great gift because it immediately energizes any room. The piece I've selected is called Solid Shapes Poster 01. It's designed by Nina Brun, and this is from the Finnish Design Shop. What I love about this is it's bold, it's simple, it's clear, it's very graphic, and I don't think that it would turn anybody off. This is the kind of piece that's sort of simple, bold geometric shapes that anyone sort of feels an affinity to, and you could pair this with any kind of art. Any kind of furniture would also look beautiful with a piece like this. Right off the bat, I think this is a great gift for a lot of people. The next couple gifts on my list are vases. I've got three different vases here for three different personality types. The first one is called the Tall Vase. And what I love is that it's an earthenware ceramic, which always feels great to the touch. This has a beautiful textured hue to it. It almost looks like creased paper. You can get it in two colors. They call it nude, which is sort of the very neutral whitish color, or stone, which almost has a little bit of a blue-green gray hint to it. I think it's stunning. What I also love about this Tall Vase is that it's got a wider base and a more constrained neck. And what that does is it puts the stems of the flowers in a nice sort of wide formation. And then the fulcrum of the neck brings them together. And so the flowers really can stand out. You can put larger arrangements in vases that have a wider base. The Tall Vase is designed by Fort Standard. It's handmade in England and it's glazed earthenware ceramic. The next vase that I've got on my list is called the Stem Vase, and I'm in love with this vase. What I love about this is it's so arresting and minimalist, and it puts the onus on whoever's receiving this gift to express themselves creatively every day, because that's the joy of this vase. It only takes a single stem. It could be one flower, it could be one leaf, it could be one fern frond that you picked on the way from home. Whatever it is, it gives you an opportunity to be creative in that moment with one single stem. The fourth item on my list is yet another vase. This one is the maximalist response to the minimalism of the stem vase, and it's called the Heart Vase from Luisa Via Roma. This is obviously a very special vase. When you hear the words heart-shaped vase, you think of that cartoon heart, but this is an anatomically correct heart. It comes in both gold and matte white. I would get it in matte white. The gold is a little bit in your face, whereas the matte white is sort of ethereal and evocative. And I just love that it's an anatomically correct heart, so you can see the valves and the veins and the ventricles, I suppose. And those ventricles, by the way, open up to be the little neck pieces of where you put the stems of the flower. So there's multiple apertures that you can fill with completely different floral arrangements. Again, it calls in the creativity of the person receiving this vase. I also love that you can either put it on its stand on the table, so it just looks like a heart sort of sitting on the table, or it comes with a built-in sort of cleat detail in the back, so you can hang it on the wall as well. So cool. The fifth item on my list is called Endless Rain, and it's a record. It's a vinyl record. This is a no-brainer for any friend that you've got that has a record player, because the creative types in our lives always love a moment of zen, of centeredness and groundedness. This Endless Rain record would be perfect. It's made by Japanese sound artist Koichi Okamoto. And what I love is it's got two sides. The first side is a 10-minute rain shower, and the second side is a continuous loop of rain. I say here, it's for creative types, to help with their process, or anyone that likes to craft their atmosphere. Yes, I like to craft my atmosphere, and sound is such an important part of atmosphere. So that's why the fifth gift on my list is Endless Rain by Koichi Okamoto. So my sixth item on the list is the Umamoff planter from Menu Design Shop. Now, planters are great gifts. It's a few steps up from the vase. What I love about the Umamoff planter are their stands. They hold three different sizes of planters at different heights. I can see them clustered beautifully. And they're made of powder-coated steel and hand-woven rattan. They're indoor-friendly, they're outdoor-friendly, they go anywhere. And they were designed by Arthur Umamoff in 1961. So if you've got a mid-century modern-minded friend with a green thumb, this is the gift for them. Take a look at this chair. Isn't it beautiful? Looking at it, it's obviously a very contemporary chair. But it's also very versatile. I could see this, yes, around a dining table, but also in a home office or a kid's room. The dining chair 1901 from Design Boom is designed by Espina Corona in Argentina. It's made of Patagonia wood and leather with 3D printed joints. So it basically combines old tech and new. Cutting edge fabrication meets classic furniture materials. Really pretty, and it comes in natural leather or black. Next up, one of my favorite lamps, the plug lamp. This is from Human Home, and I think it is a game changer for anyone that loves purposeful lighting in their home. Now, when I say purposeful, what do I mean? Oftentimes, we have the overhead lighting and we just leave it at that. The next step up, obviously, is to install dimmers and then put task lighting wherever you need more light. And one thing I love about sconces is it keeps the floor space clear. It puts a lot of light into the room because the light source is on high. And of course, it's a beautiful piece of jewelry for the wall. Now take a look at the plug lamp from Human Home. This is so gorgeous. It plugs into the wall and then easily attaches to the wall above the socket, becoming a wall sconce. So you don't need to have professional installers. You don't need to have an electrician. You just plug it in and easily install the top, and voila, you've got your sconce. Okay, second to last, number 9, is actually one of my favorite coat racks. This has been around for a while. I love this coat rack because it's almost like an art piece. It is an art piece. It's undoubtedly artistic and beautiful. These little hooks, basically, you fold them down when you want to hang a coat, and then when you take the coat off, the hook on its own, because it's weighted, snaps back up. So it takes up minimal space, it looks great, and highly functional. You know, it goes from art to, oh, it's an everyday object that I use to hang my wet clothing on. But it's just beautiful, very durable. I couldn't recommend this coat rack any higher. The last item on my list is the notch desk. Now, I can hear you asking yourself, who does he think I'm buying desks for this gift season? But maybe it's for you. This is a beautiful desk, and we all deserve a great work surface. What I love about the notch desk is its simple lines. It almost looks mid-century modern, but it can go in any style of home. It has a slot to organize all your cables, and you can custom size it. It turns out the stock notch desk is 60 inches wide, but if you've got a space that's less or more, you can just write them what your dimensions are, and they'll get you your notch desk. The notch desk is made in Denver, Colorado, made out of white oak and finished with a polymerized oil. So a really beautiful natural look to this desk. And we all deserve a beautiful workspace. So if you've seen a friend with a terrible desk shoved away in a corner somewhere, this would be a very thoughtful gift. And that's it, that's all I got. 10 perfect gifts for your quirky, picky, finicky, designy friends. And maybe a couple for you as well. I hope this was helpful, and I'll see you in a couple weeks with the next design. If you've got a home makeover project you need help with, or a room you'd like to reimagine, drop us a DM at Shelter on Instagram and tell us your story. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube so you don't miss a new episode.